sir, yes sir, yes sir. What's up, my people? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good all that. But look though, today we about to go fishing with my with old Malik, man. Y'all remember Malik? He got a boat we about to go out on. So make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned, and I'll hit y'all up as soon as I get them. You heard? Let's go. You in reverse still? That's the Yamahas, boy. They be goddamn quiet. You don't even be knowing. Just pull a skirt right here. All right, y'all see, cuz he done pulled up on me. Oh, he done pulled up on me, man. Hit y'all up when we get on the boat ride. You heard? Man, we back with cuz, man.
What's up, man?
Yeah. Something missing. You done cut off all this hair. Oh, yeah. Whole bunch of mullet. Yeah. Oh, a nice boat, man. 19 footer. You know what I'm saying? Good. Yes, sir. Man, hold on for the ride, y'all. Let's go.
Kato, you way too dope, kid.
Get it done. It's mine too, Carl.
So you don't have to, you can have your pool right in front of you.
Oh yeah, cuz know about it. Trust me, he know. And cuz if you would have seen some of the stuff what he be doing, if I would have actually got it on camera, I would have been viral. What? Cuz it's funny.
What is you doing, girl?
Yeah, it is. He's small though.
Okay. We should throw right here. Stay over this side. Right here. No, come over here. Bring your pole over here.
That's it. Whee! I'll see it. quick. Dang, what the heck going on? Oh snap, I missed that. Clean the little baby sheet. Little baby sheet, y'all. Clean. Dang, that was a bite. Down. Damn.
I think they're trying to sell that house. I don't think nobody's staying there.
Possible. Oh my gosh, bro. How sweet. But where that veggie stick at, boy? Oh. Chicken.
How you doing?
All right, how you doing?
You guys got anything?
Some
probably like two baby sheep head. That's about it.
Yeah, some sheep, small sheeps.
Yeah, as a living, once you start getting the catfish, you can go home.
There's
like big
spoons
of catfish.
Oh man.
You like those catfish?
Uh-uh.
No. We give them away.
Yeah.
We get sure. Some people come by like, you want some catfish? They're like, yeah, we'll take them.
They want catfish?
Some people really do.
Yeah, some people be wanting them, yeah.
Our
no, we bring these here. From the bridge.
Nice.
We stop at the big bridge and we bring our own chum.
You're actually hooking the barnacles?
Uh-huh.
On your hook?
Uh-huh.
Oh, they like that.
Stays on, huh?
Yeah, it's hard to get them on there, but yeah, it stays on there.
Oh, yeah, it's hard to catch them that way, huh?
Yeah.
I mean, feel free to scrape the pilings if you like.
No,
just kidding.
Nope. We bring our own stuff.
That's part of the attraction of the fish.
Yep. We like it to stay as natural as possible. If somebody scrapes it, then it's going to run the fish away.
Yep.
I wonder if guys fished here before?
Oh yeah, I've been come here my whole life since a kid.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, since that was a, used to be a dinosaur right there back in the days. Yeah.
I was here too. Remember that?
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
I was here as a kid too, but that was 1970.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Dang.
My family home.
Oh, okay, nice. Yeah, I've been, this dog has fed us, has fed my family a lot.
Oh, that's good.
It has definitely fed us a lot.
So you're getting a snapper too then?
Yeah, whenever we do, we're just targeting sheep's head right now.
Okay.
Yeah, but definitely.
What's the biggest sheep head you've caught, like this?
Probably like 22 inches.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's a good one.
That's a nice, nice stud.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You got a YouTube channel. You got to check it out.
Yep, you'll see. Yes, sir.
What's your channel?
Hooked Up With AD.
Hooked Up With AD.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yep.
And we do all types of fishing, hunting.
Yep, we do all that.
That's your secret spot, right? You're not telling anybody about it.
Nah, we don't tell too many people about it. We edit it real good to where they can't see where we at.
Hey, Rich, what do you think about, like, I wonder if there's some more chicks
racing this way. All right, y'all. About to wrap it up, man. It's about to storm. Cuz got to get home to the kids. I got to get home to my kids. I got chicken
in my beard.
No, I would have told you. You would have told me. You wouldn't have said nothing to me, though.
Yeah.
Hey, man. But look, though, man. Hey, I appreciate y'all watching, man. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. Hit the bell. Show love. Be nice to people, man. What we telling, cuz? Stop calling our phone. We fishing. Let's go.